first instrument is the drum. It is made of tape, colored paper, and paper rolls. The real drum is made of animal skin. It is very small. You use a pencil or a chopstick to play it. The sound is very quiet.
The second percussion instrument is castanet. We made of cardboard, bottle cap, and glue and tape. We eat small pieces strung together. The real castanet are made of wood string.
All these instruments are belong to percussion instruments. They help us keep the beat. This is the end of our presentation. And goodbye.